Developing story tonight, six people are under arrest following a pursuit involving a stolen Kia. It was just before noon that a chase came to an end near West Bender and North Port Washington Road. Six juveniles got out of the vehicle and tried to take off. All of them were taken into custody thanks to the help from multiple North Shore area police departments. The six juveniles were then turned over to Glendale police. No word on any possible charges at this time.